I'm here with Irish boxing sensation John Joe Nevin, who's fighting Oscar Valdez in Mexico in round 3 of the Olympics.
That'll be a good fight. Oscar's a tough customer, but you know, he's only human at the end of the day, and everyone's beatable. And, you know, I'm just going to go in and give him my best shot. I'm sure Oscar will do the same, and the best man winning today.
Everybody that I've watched has been very impressed so far. They love you. Fight like a Cuban. You don't fight like an Irish guy. You're very slick. You're very smooth. Tell me about your style that you're going to do in the ring.
I'm just going to save that for the fight, you know what I mean? I don't want to be saying one.
Not your game plan, but what do you bring into the ring?
I just bring my type of fight, you know? I don't like standing there trading punches, you know? But if I have to, I have to. But my type of boxing is up on my toes, moving and hit, but not be hit, you know? I like to look up to the likes of Muhammad Ali, Prince Nassim Hamid, lads that love to hit but not getting hit, you know. Boxing is an art, and I try to treat it in the same way.
If I'm Oscar Valdez, what do you tell me right now?
I just say good luck in the fight and may the best man win.
And the last thing, any message to your fans back home, or from fight to fight, you're gaining more fans, more followers, more excitement?
Yeah, the more the merrier, you know. I'm there's a lot more fans on my side now since the start of the competition, and hopefully they can build on that. And I just want to thank them all for watching and keep supporting me.
There you have it, John Joe Nevin, boxing sensation from Ireland, doing big things in the Olympics. He's fighting Oscar Valdez of Mexico. The winner will continue on to fight for a medal for ESNEWSReporting.com and MySecBack Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack. See you.